I'm at Sonic Sonic Record Shop in Northcote, Melbourne, and going to look through their Elvis stash, which is quite a lot. So it's not real good, but I'll see what I can do. Elvis in concert, $2 piece set for $20, which is pretty good, isn't it? $70 France reissue. Okay. This is Elvis. I got that one. This is one. Aussie reissue. USA copy, 1978 USA copy. Dropping on $20. Just goes to show how common that they always turn up cheap for rocking on series. Only 61 Australia. Elvis is back. Only 60 Australia, the original one. Original pressing. All PFNs only. $59 Australia original pressing. Yeah. What's the back of that? Yeah, this one I've got. Just about is. $20. This is 70. 70s again. Oh, it's Frankie and Johnny. Ooh, it's different. I'm going to grab that a little bit. Excuse me, I'll just pull that out. CD. I don't know whether I'll bother getting it on record. Oh, Madison Square Garden. The rare 1972 Japan. Oh, I've got Madison Square Garden on LP. I don't need it again. Oh, the lucky. Best about. Not have anything else in Elvis, but I'll turn this off anyway. Finish it here.